joint mobility here, starting off with the head, right? Just gonna go up and down. And you wanna breathe out as you go down. And now, just gonna go side, side. Same thing, breathe out and return. Now what you do is you're gonna tilt side to side. And then you're just gonna let the head drop and let it roll over. So you don't want it to go back, right? Just let it drop forward and up. And go the other way. And then chin tucks. So basically just put your hands together. And what you're doing, you're pretend you're blowing out a candle. So I'm blow forward. Bring my neck, chin back. Alright. Moving on the shoulders. Make big shrugs up. Forward. And then back, right? Bring them up, forward, and back. And then reverse. Come in, up, right, moving that chest, bring it back. Nice big shrug. Alright, move on the elbows. Put your hands up, bring your hands in all the way to about your chest here, and then back out. Just making circles with the elbows. Hands in and then out. And you can go slow or as fast as you want. Alright? Speed them up. Almost say you almost look like when sprinters shake up their legs. It's almost kind of like the same thing here. Shake out the arms. And reverse it, going the other way, right? Up, big circles with the elbows. Then you speed up if you want. Alright, and then bring both arms up, palms facing up. But what you do is you corkscrew one hand down, so it's up, facing this way. Both palms facing up, now you're twisting the hips as well, and go back the other way. Almost like you're doing an Egyptian dance. Do some figure eights with your wrist. And reverse it, go the other direction. Then now right here, bring your hands together and open up. We tend to constantly be in this position here, so focus on that extension is very important. Bring your palms together right here and turn your hands out as far as you can, right? Going to here, right here, and just open up the chest. Try to reverse all that sitting in bed posture and do every day. come right here, and it's going to do small arm service. Reverse. Yep. So now I'm just going to basically do some back strokes. Right, just bring one arm up. Then come down, get the other arm. Trying to keep it as close to your head as possible. And reverse. Alright, arms relaxed. And this little twist, kind of like a rag doll. Use your body, twist your arm. Alright, here, soft bend the knees, arms out like bend like you're holding a ball. You keep your hips and your head forward, and you're going to twist your body side to side. And breathe out as you twist. Next, go ahead, bring your arms straight overhead, squeezing your biceps into your ear, and just tilt them side to side. Then next, go ahead, now you'll look behind you, and then you come down to the ground. As you come up, roll and lock the vertebrae one at a time. Hip circles, right? Nice big circles with hips. Push them out as far as you can in each direction. And then reverse, go the other direction. Next up, take a stagger stance and just make circles with your knee. And reverse, go in that direction. Alright, get the other leg. And reverse it. Alright, move on to the ankles. So nice big circles. You can be up in the air or down the ground, whichever you prefer. As far, go ahead, reverse, go ahead, direction. As far as the amount of reps you do, it's entirely up to you what feels good. You know, the more you do, the better. Other foot. And reverse. Then just go ahead, just do some squats. Sitting down all the way, nice and slow, all the way down and up. Then go ahead to the bottom, right? Drive those knees out, and you can kind of come up, right? Push them back out, sitting down,
come up, work them out, keep working them out further and further, pushing those knees out, opening up those hips.
Alright. And then we go into Cossacks. Cossacks, what it is, I'm going to go as low as I can, down. This heel stays flat. This heel comes up, that's where I stop. I go as low as I can with that heel flat to the ground, doesn't come up, right? And I switch, going the other way. And there you go. A little joint mobility for you.